Welcome back to EAFC24 Player Career. So, we are currently 73 overall, level 8. Let's do the training first. Let's go straight into our match day.
Well, he's the player many people have focused on in the build-up to today's match. Well, every player remembers his first professional start. Memories for you, Stuart.
Well, Derek, it was a long time ago, but I can still remember it so clearly. Hopefully, he has a good game today, enjoys the moment, and has an excellent career.
Thank you for attending today's Major League Soccer.
You're watching EA TV.
Please welcome our visitors into...
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And coming up for you is live action from Major League Soccer. It's Toronto FC up against Inter Miami.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two
chance to finish. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one.
Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Federico Bernardeschi. Insigne. Firing it towards goal. Well, they're doing their best to get on level terms here.
Well, it's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Well, he keeps going. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. Sergio Busquets. Miller. Here's Gomez. Jonathan Osorio. Yedlin. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? And a decent delivery. Well, a chance, but he couldn't take advantage of it.
That's a good call for him. Good job, me. Good job.
I'm putting in quite the shift to win the ball back. Martinez. Yedlin. And deflected beyond the byline, so a corner here. Now, sending it in. Well, the danger is still there. Busquets. Can he finish? And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. And the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. can he pick out? Well, not the best clearance. Couldn't quite hang on.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Bernadeschi. And cleared away. Excellent block. Might be a chance to break. Passing it accurately. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Jonathan Osorio. Here's Insigne. Can he find the right pass? Decides to shoot. Keeper getting the touch. Well, able to survive that attacking push. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
I'm definitely doing my best for the team. I'm too good for this team.
Ibarra. In possession, Rosted. Showing good defensive judgment. Moving into the advanced position. It needs an accurate cross. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. And the pass deftly cut out. Kamal Miller. Well, when you have the lead, you can play in this manner, keeping the ball like this. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. The first half here comes to an end. Underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Well, the focus in recent days has been on West Ham to a large extent, and now we can say that the transfer is official, and the fans no doubt delighted, Stuart.
Well, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? He'll add a lot of quality to his new club, and you'd expect him to have an impact straight away. Good player and fair value for him, I think.
Well, attacking possibilities, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Blessing. Osorio has it. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. DeAndre Yedlin. And that's an important intervention. And into the last 30 minutes now. Very quick thinking there. Now can they counter clinically? Well, a quick reminder, the There's another MLS game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Toronto FC up against the San Jose Earthquakes. Sergio Busquets. Well, they're a bit like a passing machine, and you can understand why they want to play it that way, in front as they are. And he did well to cut it out. That's a good pass, and running in behind. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Dealt with that ball comfortably. Martinez, can he finish? And able to close down the shot. Nicely timed tackle. Into the final 20 minutes. A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's Inter Miami up against the Chicago Fire. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper.
Clear chance on this time.
Well, he knows that was the chance to control things here. He can't believe it, can he?
All right, he's gone up there.
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And there's the delivery. Well, as a defender, that will suit you down to the ground. Busquets. Still not clear. Busquets. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Oh, sloppy passing. Can he finish? And a goal!
Let's go.
They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Well, just look at this. It's a good finish and reward for their pressure. They really have controlled this game.
So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score.
First off.
Obusu. Might lead to a chance. Must be. And there it is. That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Let's go. Let's go.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Sergio Busquets. Martinez. Can he do it? He had to react and did.
We got him.
And teammates around him. And there's the feed into the box. It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Obusu. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was all...
Good game. Now that's how it's done. Great. Good. And then somebody wants a word out of you.
don't think it's the right time yet to make those decisions. You'll see. Anyways, we do that. And yes, please. One skill point left. Notifications. Let's go. We are level 11 and we got skill points. Next match against Chicago. Let's go. We're starting again. No Messi in the team, but it's fine. Let's play as West. Okay. We have style to sign, apparently.
The magical feeling of match day and the desire to lose yourself in the moment. That's what today is all about. A meeting of two talented sides ready to go at it in front of a capacity crowd, not to mention the eyes of the wider football world.
Thank you for attending today's Major League Soccer fixture.
We're live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's Inter Miami versus the Chicago Fire.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups.
Wonderful chance, and a fine stop. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. So the corner played into the box. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Well, no stopping him. But they dealt with the threat posed. Well, the numbers really speak for themselves, and the home side boasting the best defensive record in the league. They're going to be very hard to break down, you just feel.
Well, they've been so well organized defensively. They press the ball from the front, the midfield players work really hard, and the defense are so disciplined. They're just so hard to break down.
Well, many have wondered if they would get it over the line in terms of the deal. They've succeeded, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move, and he can continue to develop his career.
And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Miller. Kamal Miller. Well, it's a pretty low line at the moment. Sergio Busquets. passing it around with authority. But then the one that goes astray. Plenty of support here. Clear deflection and a corner now. Can someone get on the end of this? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. What can he do with it now? Cuts it back. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
The match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Number 17.
Herbers. Now Busquets. Martinez. Allen with it. Good distribution. Could be. They've only gone and grabbed another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Great. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Suke. Disappointing pass. Martinez. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Defensive cover there on the flank. Can he finish? Couldn't grab hold of it. Not smooth in possession. Good technique displayed. And space available inside. Can he finish? A goal! He's dispatched it! The sheer delight of the fans.
That was. Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score.
Amazing.
Pineda. Cutting it out. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match.
We had the first with the best player. That's for sure.
Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? element of risk there, but he's won the ball. That's very effective, good high pressing. Here's Gomez. Must be! Happy to shoot. It was on its way in.
Good shot. I got greedy there.
And more action from Major League Soccer to come on EA TV. It's Inter Miami, and they face FC Cincinnati. Now putting it wide from there, disappointing. Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. Sergio Busquets. DeAndre Yedlin. Well, they're almost extending an invitation to have them come at them. And the pass not quite accurate enough. And a throw in then. And time for the change now.
Chris Bielka entering the match. Number 23, Kai Kamara.
Struggling to keep the ball. Well, he's lost the ball. Gaston Jimenez. Shaqiri. Well, nicely cut out. Kamal Miller. Now Busquets. A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's the Chicago Fire versus DC United. Pass and move, pass and move. Their opponents really struggling to get a look in. Martinez. And a simple clearance, a good one. Sergio Busquets. Now, who can he play it to? I'll find reading of the situation. And back with Kamara. Well, he's been ruled offside. Busquets. He's lost it. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Gutierrez has it. And snuffing out the danger. How can he take them on and beat them? And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, they've decided to make a change. Now Gutierrez. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Sergio Busquets. Could be dangerous. Now Busquets. Well, they've given him too much space. Messi. Here's Busquets. Determined defending. Shaqiri. That's a good looking ball. sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Corner coming up.
Clear it.
Trying to deliver it accurately. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game.
Man of the match again. Let's go. See if you can do anything. Where's that? Where is my activities? First, let's go. Anyways, thanks for watching, I guess, and see you in the next video.